1977, Jean-Paul Riopelle took a pivotal trip to the Arctic alongside Henri Matisse's grandson. Upon his return from this trip, he started his Iceberg series. Donc, dès son retour de ce voyage en Arctique, Jean-Paul Riopelle a débuté sa série des Icebergs à la fin des années 70. So from that series, he only produced 14 large-scale works, such as this one. The majority of them are in museum collections and in the most prestigious private collections in the world. We are very excited to have this rare and important painting in our fall auction. Nous sommes ravis de pouvoir présenter cette rare et importante œuvre de Jean-Paul Riopelle lors de notre vente de l'automne 2013 à Toronto.